and welcome back to a brand new unboxing video. Today I'm back for you with a very exciting unboxing of TXT's 2023 Dream Week kit, and I just can't wait to open this up together with you guys. So without any further ado, let's dive in. Okay, Cocodivers, here it is, the TXT 2023 Dream Week kit. Let's open it up carefully, obviously. Ta-da! Oh my goodness, guys, I'm so excited that I'm finally holding this in my hands. So this Dream Week kit was released to celebrate the 4-year anniversary of Tomorrow by Together, and oh, I'm so excited. Okay, before we're going to unbox this, first the Cocodive freebie. Wow, just wow, I'm obsessed, and Cocodive always gives the cutest freebies. I got the opportunity to go to the Cocodive warehouse and see all the freebies and how they are sorted. Look how cool. Okay, these are all the freebies you always get with your order. Look how nicely sorted. It's really organized. So I'm really, really happy that I have one in my hands again right now. So cute. And now let's move on to the actual Dream Week kit. So this is what it looks like from the side. And this is what it looks like from the back with the authenticity sticker, obviously. And then again, the other side and TXT logo. And this is the top. Okay, are you guys ready? Okay, carefully gonna get everything out. And there's one more thing in here, and that's the key ring. So let's get started with that. Okay, so here's the key ring. Obviously, it's wrapped in plastic. Nice and protected. Ooh, 2023 Dream Week, and it looks so chic. Can you guys see that? Wow. Looks like this is really good quality, perfect to hang on your bag or your keychain or maybe on your wallet. This is so cute. Or you can even put it on your AirPod case. I know a lot of people do that, put keychains on there. This is adorable. Then here we have the photo cards. Really exciting, obviously. And we're starting with Subin. This is what it looks like from the back. Such a gorgeous picture of him. Then this is Yeonjun. Wow, in the shopping cart. So cool. Yeonjun. We have Bumgyu right here. So cool. I love this. Then we have Taehyun holding this big ass music player. Cool. And then obviously, last but definitely not least, our Maknae Hyuninkai. Then we have these photo frames. Ta-da! And you can use these to put the photo cards in, obviously. So this is Subin's one. So we have Subin's photo right here. These are large photo cards, and it fits perfectly. So cute. This is Yeonjun's one. It's green. This right here is Bumgyu. This is Yeonjun, Taehyun, and this is Yuninkai's one. Then we have a notebook right here. With the 2023 Dream Week, and then it's just like a plain notebook. Super useful. You can write your to-dos, your grocery lists, whatever. And the TXT logo right there, obviously. Yeah, it's just super cute with the Dream Week logo right there. Then to write in that notebook with, we have a ballpoint pen, obviously. Here it says, Tomorrow by Together. So beautiful. I love this. Let's test it out on a piece of paper. Okay, it's a black pen, which I love. These are my hearts. XOXO. Okay, this is very beautiful. I just wanted to know what kind of color this was. A little butterfly. Okay, my drawings don't make sense, but now you guys know that it's a black pen. And then last but not least, here is the acrylic photo frame. So this is what the photo looks like, super beautiful. And then you can click it in here. So will this focus? This says Big Hit Music and Hybe. And here we have the 2023 Dream Week and obviously the TXT logo. Let's get the protective film off first. And on the back as well. This one. This one. And then we pop this one right in. And then this is what it looks like. So extremely adorable. This is what it looks like in my apartment, guys. I just wanted to show you guys so you have an idea of what this looks like. But it's so beautiful. I'm obsessed with it. Look how beautiful it looks on my table with, of course, my Rosé Dazed magazine. But yeah, gorgeous. So that was it, guys. That was my unboxing of the TXT 2023 Dream Week kit. Unfortunately, there's no giveaway today, but don't be sad because a lot of giveaways are coming up. So stay tuned for those. And then thank you for watching. Bye bye, Coco Divers.